So good morning. Already in previous lecture, we have discussed about Lagrange's interpolation formula for unequal width. Now we will see the second method, that is Newton's divided difference formula. For that, first we will define or understand divided differences. If x0, y0, x1, y1, x2, y2 and so on up to xn, y1 be the given points, then the first divided difference for the arguments x0, x1 is defined by the relation argument of x0, x1 is equal to y1 minus y0 upon x1 minus x0. Similarly, argument of x1, x2 is equal to y2 minus y1 upon x2 minus x1. And x2, x3 is equal to y3 minus y2 upon x3 minus x2. Now, we will see the second divided difference formula for x0, x1, x2, which is equal to argument of x1, x2 minus x0, x1 divided by x2, x0. And the third divided difference formula for x0, x1, x2, x3 is defined as argument of x0, x1, x2, x3 is equal to argument of x1, x2, x3 minus x0, x1, x2 divided by x3 minus x0 and so on. Now we will see the Newton's divided difference formula. So if y0, y1 and so on up to yn be the values of y corresponding to the argument x0, x1, so on up to xn, then Newton's divided difference formula is given by y is equal to f of x, which is equal to y0 plus x minus x0 into argument of x0, x1 plus x minus x0 into x minus x1 into argument of x0, x1, x2 plus and so on up to. Now we will see one example. In this example, we have given with the table. In this table, they have asked to find f of 9. Here, the value of x is 9. If the value of x is not given, then the solution of this table becomes polynomial. Now we will prepare the table. So this is the table, and similarly we have defined x0, x1, x2, x3 and x4, which is given, y0, y1, y2, y3 and y4, this is also given. So we will calculate all the values as per the formulas. First we will find first divided difference for x0, x1, x1, x2, x2, x3, x3, x4. Similarly, we will find the second divided difference x0, x1, x2, x1, x2, x3, x2, x3, x4. And last one, the third divided difference for x0, x1, x2 and x3, x1, x2, x3 and x4. We will put all these values in Newton's divided difference formula. So after substituting these values in Newton's divided difference formula, we will get f of 9 as 810. So this is the required answer. Here, if x is not given, then it becomes a polynomial in terms of x. Thank you.